Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir.
We're all secure, Percival. Move on your mark.
Very well. Lafayette!
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards. Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who's the old man you were talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Happy now? No. No, I don't acknowledge. I think I'm dead. Oh. Well. That was some kinky shit right there. The darkest hour. No shit. It's not a sexual hour, is it? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. This ain't good. What happened? What happened? Fucking terrorists. Fucking 9/11. How the hell did I end up here? I was on the end of the fucking plane.
Damn it.
Ow. You rebel scum. Was he a rebel? He was, wasn't he? Shit. Oh fuck. Ah no. Don't rip the only fucking radio off. Genius. Fucking genius this guy is. What's this? Oh. Oh I know, yeah. I'm looking for the thing, you know. I don't know, where is he? Oh shit. What the fuck? How can I hear them without my radio? Ah. Yes, I am. If I am alive, then you save my friend. Tap. What? Run. Ah, that's better. Trying to put some effort into it. My bad. No. Can't be. I don't give a shit. But you can't be. I think you just had an orgasm. Yes, you did. I'm sorry, my friend. I really am. Oh well. You get over it. Wait, really? It's actually dead, right? I'm not going to say any words. Ah. Fucking terrorists. Who's going to take the blame now, though? Because he said he'd take all the blame. Uh-oh. I think they know. Call me fucking Grey, I'm black.
He's alright, is he?
Izzy, mate, Izzy. Izzy the busy. Where's standard protocol? Where's your dildos? Where's all the good shit? You just kept all this shit. What the fuck? Where's his handcuffs? You know what I mean? You've left me with a lot of shit right now. Ah, oh, disgraceful. Fucking disgraceful. What is it? It looks different. Oh, it's shiny. It's a watch. It's gotta be like a pocket watch or something, right? I bet you it is. Or is that his drinking thing?
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened.
Oh, you ginger thimble.
This cloud bars.
I don't wanna.
Presence.
Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
Yeah, you fucking do. Oh, that was quick.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert de Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. Pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause
with all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life.
Hurrah!
By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order.
Oh, it was before.
Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival. Servant of our great king, and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
The new Percival.
Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
What the hell's the crypt? That's rude, isn't it? Fucking rude.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Half-Breeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed!
innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more on the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad! With respect!
I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lord! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all. Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Copy that, Lan. Copy that.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
When the fun begins.
The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge.
Really? That's not sure.
Luke and Igraine Percival, with me.
Ah, it's racist days. Oh, everyone's got fucking machine guns. This is me with the electric gun. Why, hello there, boys. Catch. You fucking bet. Oh, you're joking. I ain't having him nowhere near me. You fucking rat off. I'm taking it. Oh, look. Look, darling, I don't want to get too hasty, but you guys are getting too fucking kinky for my liking. Oh shit. Seems like running around while I'm recall. I cut his arm. What a dickhead. Nice one, lads. Fucking take them all out. Oh! What the fucking name is that? Cheers. Fucking hell, my bitch saved my ass. This exposed head. Ah! Where? Alright, give me a sec, guys. Let's give me a heal. Healing! Get up.
You haven't gotten rusty, have you?
Your mum's gone rusty. I don't know what you're on about.
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
Go on. Oh no.
Ray, where are you going?
It's taking so long.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses. Ray, stop!
and get some balls because her voice is damn unnatural.
No!
No. Fuck off. Up and over.
Lucian, I need one over here, the other on the right.
Do you really? That's nice. I'm just gonna kill you all.
Come on, hurry. Central
3,
we need
air support.
We are
holding
your position,
sir. Where's the ammo? Fucking hell. Take 50 years to shoot, don't you? I'll give you moving up in a minute. Come here, bastard. That's nice. Fuck. 2, 4. No. Son of a whore, hey? Sounds good to me. I'm gonna be some clown, bro.
This is my fight.
Oh, come later. Boom! Kaboom! You all gonna die, motherfucker. You all gonna die. Are you all dead? Oh, you kinky bitches. Stop playing around. Stay bloody still. So I can shoot your ass. Thank you. When you call me son of a bitch, I was a son of a bitch you just flagged. Oh, you like that now, don't you? You guys are loving it. I'm banging every single one of you. Oh, hiccups. You better run. Fucking took them all out. Jesus Christ.
This is a direct command. Stand down. Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she?
Where is she? Oh, Batman! Where is she?
Where is she? Where? Tell me!
Fucking hell.
Tell me! Whitechapel. Brother.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Is that where is she? Fucking where is she? What a fucking kill, what? Oh, not so tough now, is he? I'm back, whores.
Landlord! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
He's just like, I'll be going now.
To forget.
Okay, you're right there. You should drink out of the bottle. Where are the whores when you need them?
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Oh.
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men?
Yep.
Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
I wouldn't piss him off, love.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apnahatare ni chikoro. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
Dirty bitch. I can see exactly where this is going. I'm killing both of you bitches. Dirty fucking. Oh, mate. dirty.
हम अकेले छोड़ दो, हम अकेले बात करेंगे, ब्लैकहोल का काम के लिए जाओ। आपका हुक्म रानी। You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
Rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common.
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain.
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you.
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem.
What secrets? I do not have time for games.
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well.
Oh!
Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Just getting something more fancy. What is she doing? Thank you.